am Dr. Ajay Shempille, a senior consultant of Ahilya Ayurvedic Hospital. I warmly welcome you to Ahilya Health, Heritage and Knowledge Village. Ahilya Ayurvedic Hospital is a 150-bedded NABH accredited hospital and one of the best hospitals in the whole of India. We also have a medical college where many students have passed out of as good Ayurvedic doctors. In our hospital, we cater to some of the most prominent diseases, the first being stroke rehabilitation. And many of the people who come to our hospital who are paralyzed go back walking. Apart from these, we also deal with diabetic neuropathy, diabetic neuritis, and many other gastroenterological diseases. To help us in our treatment, we have started our own medicine manufacturing unit, which is known as AMMU, the Ahilya Medicine Manufacturing Unit. Here, the raw materials, most of them are procured from our plantations, and those which do not come from our plantations, we procure from elsewhere. Many people come to us from all over India, especially South India, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, even from places like Secunderabad, Chandigarh, people are coming in. Foreigners also come in. But I assure you, we will be the future of Ayurveda. You want a good Ayurvedic treatment, I pray that you do not get any diseases. But still, if you feel you want to watch a good treatment, I would always recommend our hospital, because this is that one place where you get the best of treatment, the most blissful and peaceful environment.